Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 14th episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we made this site responsive. And today, we'll work on responsive menu so that everything looks complete. First of all, let's hide this menu for the mobile. So open your header.js and then here you can add a div with a custom class called mobile hidden. Then you can cut this anchor tag and paste it inside that new div. Now check your site. And you should notice that there is no menu over here. When you expand, you can see the menu. And when you decrease the breakpoint, the menu is hidden. Now, for this responsive menu, we will use a drawer component. So open your React and Design website, click on components, and then click on drawer. We will use this example. So click on show code. Then the first thing is we have to import this drawer and button. So let's import them. Then you can copy these codes and paste it before the return. Then finally, you can copy this button and a drawer tag. And you can add it just after this mobile hidden div. We have got an error over here which says use state is not defined. So open your site again and you can copy use state from React. In fact, let's copy everything and then let's replace over here. Now let's check the site and this time we can see a drawer over here. Let's expand this breakpoint and it seems drawer is not hiding anymore. We want this drawer only in mobile version. So open your header.js and let's add a new div with a custom class called mobile visible. And then you can add your drawer inside that new div. Now check your site again and this time it is working perfectly great. Now let's add the icon. So I will use my developer tool and then I will grab this font awesome icon and then paste it instead of this open text. Then for the content, I will use this anchor tag. And then since we don't need any title, I will just remove this title. Let's check the site again. And it seems our menu is working perfectly. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll build the site and make it ready for deployment. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.